asshats are at it again.
Okay, that's good for you, man. That's right. You guys better watch it. Well, I tell you what, his is speculative. Mine isn't. My criticisms are valid. You working class guys, you work in HVAC, you work in a little plant or something, you work in construction. You guys are screwed long term, especially truck drivers, too. You guys are screwed. I'm telling you now, I
just think that's an asshole.
It doesn't really matter what you think of me, my the future of your industry if you're working class. Most of you guys don't read. You may be able to read, but you're not reading about your industry and where it's going and how to avoid the train wreck that's coming to a lot of industries. And it's not just blue collar, it's white collar as well. Anesthesiologists, go look that up. They've got an anesthesiology machine now that works better than a 12-year doctor service board certified MD. They're sucking her in kick to this box that'll do it for them for nothing. So it's not just white, blue collar, even though they are the ones that deserve to go down first and fast because they didn't prepare for it. They brought it on themselves. Good luck, Dave, BWA4D.
You're
going to
be the first one to
perish.
And thank you, so far, Spectrum in the workplace.
WA4D.
Guy's a friggin' moron.
Okay, let me tell you something. Donald Trump, if he is elected, just like Hillary Clinton, if she is elected, they both went last month and did several, and much of the Rust Belt, and they both said, oh yeah. Now Hillary, to her credit, when she talked to the coal miners, she said, I'm not going to save your jobs or bring you jobs. I'm going to help you get other jobs. That's what she said. Trump, he went back in there, he said, we're going to bring back coal. They went to Ohio, they said, we're going to bring back manufacturing to Ohio. Both of them, Clinton and Trump. Got news for you.
Oh, Clinton didn't say that.
Company is going to come back and want to hire the labor force.
I can't listen anymore.